How do you imagine you are treated in the camp?
I get adequate food.
Food.
And adequate clothing.
Mm-hmm.
And medical care when I require it.
How do you think about the so-called definite world? Do you think that's present about it?
Well, I don't know what is happening, but whatever the position of my government is, I support it fully.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever the position of my government is, I believe in it. Yes, sir. I am a member of that government.